These are my 5 steps on how to be a detective. Step 1. Always look for clues.
Aha! Tater chips. Aha!
Step 2. Sometimes you need a little help. Step 3. You need the right equipment.
Step 4. Always take notes.
So, the suspect is tall, brown hair, and blue eyes with a mustache. Got that?
Yep. Writing it all down.
Step 5. Don't stop until you solve the case.
It's been 2 years. We're never going to solve the case.
But I'm not going to rest.
Aha! Potato chips.
Step 5. Don't stop until you stop solving that.